Okay, here we are at Ghost Ranch. We're at the oil tanks here. I know it's so simple, a lot of people don't even think about it. But when you go to switch production, always open a valve before you close a valve. It sounds simple enough, but if you leave that valve shut and it pressures up the treater, it's not a good thing. So always open valves before you close valves. And that goes for flow lines, treaters, and oil tanks.